NCBA works every day to increase profit opportunities for cattle producers, but the organization's success depends upon a strong membership base. And here to tell us more about the value of joining NCBA is John Robinson. He's NCBA's Vice President of Membership and Communications. John, thanks for coming to D.C.
Thanks for having me, Kevin.
So why is it so important, and specifically, what's the value that we as producers get from having an office here in Washington, D.C.?
Well, I think there's a couple of things, Kevin, and I get this question a lot when I'm out in the country. The first thing really is the understanding of the issues. They're complex. If you're not involved in it every day, it's something you're automatically behind. And the other thing is the relationships that our staff develops. A lot of them have experience on the Hill. A lot of them have national political experience. You only get that here in D.C., and that's why it's important for our producers.
And what sets NCBA's office apart from other industry organizations that are based here in D.C.?
Well, we have a full-time professional staff here. We have about 20 people here in the Washington, D.C. office. They work cattle industry issues every single day, only cattle industry issues. We're the only organization representing cattle producers anywhere in the country that has that experience and that expertise.
And why is it important for all beef cattle producers to be members of the National Cattlemen's Beef Association?
You know, we really need as many voices as possible. When our staff goes to Capitol Hill, they ask how many producers we represent, how big is your footprint, what's your voice. We represent more than 25,000 direct members, and as a result of our state affiliate members, we have probably close to 200,000 members that are a part and parcel of NCBA, and that's really important. They know that we represent the bulk of the industry. And so when we go to these offices and they ask, who do you speak for? That's who we speak for, and that's important here.
You mentioned the state affiliates. Why is it important for those folks watching tonight to be members of both the state organizations as well as the National Cattlemen's Beef Association?
You bet, Kevin. Really, NCBA policy starts at the grassroots level. All of our policies come from the state affiliates that bring those forward from their local chapters. Mm-hmm. The importance of being a state member is really felt at the state level. Those were the issues at the state houses, state legislatures, really impact producers. It's where they really have an opportunity to make a difference at the local level. But at the national level, those issues are much bigger than any one state. They span, for instance, the Endangered Species Act across multiple states. And we really need producers to be a member of both organizations so that both are strong, both are able to represent the interests of producers.
I couldn't agree more. Thanks for coming.
You bet, Kevin. Thanks for having me.